That's something you don't eye every day. The flash you may have seen came from these mirrors outside the Pacific Design Center West Week Annual Design Conference. The boy in the picture is Ryan, son of far out artist Tom Van Sant.
My little boy sat right here in the middle of this mirror array so that when we had a live zoom coming down from the satellite, and the zoom comes in live time right down into the plaza.
These mirrors reflected the sun's light to align the satellite photo sensors. Van Sant claims not to be an engineer or physicist, yet somehow, with the help of his colleagues, he designed this mirror apparatus using everyday materials, including rubber bands. His hope is that people understand more about science and aren't afraid of it.
This zoom has it's fun, but it also has a philosophical foundation. Mm-hmm. We're familiar with our world in our neighborhood, and now we've become familiar with a view of ourselves living on this sphere.
Was this fun for you to
have? Oh, it's the most fun I've ever done. Loved it.
Yeah, it was?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Let's see it one more time.
What one more time?
The zoom.
Oh, all right.
Cliff Morris in Channel 2 News.
I don't know about you, but I get very envious of anybody who can kind of 1,000 miles and still stay in focus. So the next time you get the queasy feeling somebody there is watching you, be very careful. You might be right, Blay, at our Pacific Design Center here in Los Angeles.